Hi, this is Majana. If you are enjoying fun astrology, would you please go on iTunes and give Thomas a 5-star review and just jot down a couple of sentences in a review? That really helps get the word out. Thanks.
It's TGI Friday, and I'm glad to be back with you and glad that it is Friday because I'm starting my seminar today with Fred Dodson. Woo! That's just, I've been looking forward to this since he announced it several months ago, and we're getting ready to play ball, so I'm going to keep this short, but I do have one aspect that is really cool that came up today that I think is worth note and that you could play with all day long. So yesterday we talked about Neptune being in that forming up that tense relationship with Jupiter. Well, so, yes, since yesterday, the North Node moved right square into a beautiful trine with Neptune. Neptune and the North Node. Now, the North Node, the North and South Nodes in astrology, that was something that just absolutely shifted my whole perspective on everything when I learned about the nodes. So if you are not familiar with what I'm talking about, do some Googling over the weekend. North and South Nodes of the Moon in astrology. I had a favorite site that just had some great information on it, didn't copy it, didn't get screenshots or anything, and then it just disappeared. I was like, oh, but here's a site that has really good perception. This author has really good perception on the nodes. It's called, the site is romantic-ideas-for-life.com. RomanticIdeasForLife.com, all separated by dashes, okay? She has a really good perception on the nodes. So if you want to read about your North Node and South Node, it would be like opening a book of your life and your jaw will just drop. You'll go, oh my gosh, that's exactly who I am, where I am, and what I struggle with. So the idea is, and I'm not going to describe the nodes of the moon. You can look that up too. If you do nodes of the moon and just call up the images, you'll see exactly what they are. They're not physical bodies. They're points on a line. They're based on rotation and axis, basically. But that's not the point. The point is, if you just get into it with astrology, you will see your soul's journey because it depicts the South Node. What we brought into this life, strong suits, maybe some stuff from the past. The North Node is where our soul wants to grow in this lifetime. So you move from your South Node to your North Node. And right now we have Neptune in this beautiful trine with the North Node. So this would be, as I'm taking the time off to go do the seminar, this would be a great time for you to dig into the nodes and do some research on your own. There are some calculators where you can determine. You don't have to know your birth time for this, just the date. So you could just go North Node Date Finder would probably get you there. Find what your North and South Node signs are. And then start to do some research around that. It will blow you away. And with Neptune in the trine, you got the universe going, hit me, baby, hit me, hit me. I'll help you. Okay? Have a fun weekend. I am too. I can't wait to tell you about it next week. The energy is with you. We got some good stuff going on right now. It's better. It's getting better. And it will continue to get better all the way into mid-August. And then we will be free. Thank God Almighty, we'll finally be free. Have a good weekend.